Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018 Multicam. Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel Digital Creations, and in this tutorial we're just going to learn how to create and edit a multi-camera source sequence using clips from multiple camera sources by synchronizing in and out points, clip markers and audio. So let's get started.
If this is your first time here, hit the subscribe button. If you have already subscribed, hit the bell icon to receive notifications on future videos. This channel is all about how to use graphics and animation softwares and become a professional designer. So guys, let's get started in Adobe Premiere Pro CC.
Multi-camera editing workflow. So guys, let's create a new project. Click new project from the Premiere Pro welcome screen or select file, new project. In the new project dialog box, enter the name of the project and click OK to accept the defaults. We just going to import the footages. So we just go to select file, import. In the import dialog box that appears, navigate to the directory containing your video and audio files, select the files to import and click open. So now guys, create a multi-camera source sequence. So to create a multi-camera source sequence dialog box, select your clips or bin from the project panel, then right click Windows or control click Mac OS, the selected clips and choose create multi-camera source sequence from the context menu. Use the multi-source camera sequence dialog box. Now guys, use the create multi-camera source sequence dialog box to combine clips that have common in and out points or overlapping time code into a multi-camera sequence. You can also combine clips using audio waveforms and markers. Create a multi-camera target sequence. Guys, added the multi-camera source sequence in a target sequence. So to create a target sequence with the multi-camera source sequence selected in the project panel, choose file, new sequence from clip. You can also right-click Windows or control-click Mac OS on the multi-camera source sequence and select new sequence from clip from the context menu. Premiere Pro creates a multi-camera target sequence and open it in the program monitor and timeline panel. Enable multi-camera editing in the program monitor. In the multi-camera mode, you can view the footage of all cameras simultaneously and switch between cameras to choose footage for the final sequence. So how to enable recording of multi-camera edits? Click the multi-camera record toggle button on. If the button is not visible in the button bar, click plus in the lower right corner of the program monitor to open the button editor. Drag the multi-camera record button to the button bar. Now guys, edit the multi-camera sequence in the program monitor or timeline panel. Press the space bar or click the play stop toggle button to begin playback. So while the sequence is playing, press the number key on the main keyboard to cut to the camera with that numbers, like 1, 2, 3 for camera 1 or camera 2 or camera 3, like this. And you can also directly select the visuals camera 1, camera 2 on the program monitor also. Now guys, adjust and refine edits. After you have recorded your multi-camera edits, you can do the following. Record the final sequence and substitute clips with footage from one of the other cameras. So edit the multi-camera source sequence as you would any other sequence using the standard editing tools and techniques, adding effects, compositing, and multiple tracks including adjustment layers and so on. So, and guys, you can also export, after this, you can export these multi-camera sequence to your export settings and to get the final video footage. So guys, if you like my video, just hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel, Digital Creations, and see you in the next video. I hope you like my videos. Thanks for watching Digital Creations.